In Greek mythology, Hercules tragically murdered his wife and children while suffering from Hera's madness curse. He undertook the 12 labors as punishment because he was overcome with sadness and was looking for forgiveness. Hercules used these labors as a means of showing abilities and obtaining forgiveness for his previous mistakes, showing the complexity of humanity and the hope of forgiveness. Follow for more.